All right, so this video will start where you've already decided that you want to take a stratified sample, and we'll talk about how to do it in Google Sheets. There's going to be two methods. One is going to be with some formulas. It's a little bit manual, and then I'll show you an automated way to do it with an add-on. So this is the data that we're looking at. It has a column with dates, but it also has a column with time. And what we're using as our theory for this sampling is that the transactions posted outside of regular business hours are more likely to be fraudulent, right? So if you have someone, let's say, writing checks to themselves, they set up a fake company, they're likely to stay after work to do that. So what we've done is we've added column C and we've made it just checkboxes. So these are like a true false value. And if it's inside regular business hours, we've checked it. If it's outside, we've unchecked it. So what that does is it gives us two strata. One of them's inside regular business hours, one's outside. The one outside has different risk characteristics, right? So that's why we want to separate it and then sample it. So first we will do this with formulas. So we will do that by entering a column to the left. And we're going to call that column random. And we're going to generate random numbers. So we'll just use the rand function. And it looks like it's generating a random date. That's just a formatting problem. So we'll select the whole column, go to format, and we will do number. And then we'll increase that a little bit so you can see that this is a pretty precise number. We'll copy that random formula. Actually, we'll do it the fancy way. We will hover over the lower right-hand corner of that active cell, click and drag. This copies the formula down. And now you have a random number on every row that is in your population. And the random function, though, rand function, is called a volatile function, meaning that whenever you make another change, all the numbers are recalculated as random numbers. And you don't want that to happen. You want it done one time because you're going to use these random numbers later. You don't want them changing. So copy that column and then paste that column as values. Now that you've done that, you're kind of ready for the next step. And this gets it in order to sample. So let's select the whole range that we want to sample. It's always a best practice to select it first so that Sheets knows your exact intention. And we'll go to data and then sort range and then come down to the advanced range sorting options. We can get a little bit more in depth there. And we want to tell it that our data has a header row because it does have a header row. So row one is the headers. And it's kind of nice what that does in the sort by box, then it picks up those header labels, right? So what we want to accomplish with this sort is we want to sort it by strata. So in business hours, out of business hours, and then in random order. Okay, so our first sort by will be the business hours checkbox column. We'll add another sort column, then we will sort by random. We'll click sort and you'll see you're actually ready to sample now. So let's say, well, you're ready to sample because your strata are grouped together and inside each of those strata, they are grouped in a random order because these numbers are random, but they're now sorted in order. Okay. So because we said that outside of business hours is more risky, we'll say we'll sample all of these. We'll just highlight them now to indicate it. And then we'll just sample two of the ones inside in business hours so we can use our time efficiently. Okay, so that's how to take a stratified random sample the manual way. And now we will re-randomize this data. We're going to delete that random column. We don't need that. So now method two is using an add-on, and it's an add-on called Random Sampler, and we'll come over to the right. So this is a paid add-on, but there's a 7-day trial period. I'll put a link to the pricing in the description. It's brand new, so we're trying the pricing out. We'll click on, not college compare. We're not comparing colleges. Random Sampler, here we go. So obviously, if this is your first time watching this video, you'll need to go to the plus button here, click that, and then search for random sampler. I will link to a video right now about how to install it, but it's just a series of clicks and giving Google Sheets, giving random sampler permission to run because it has to look at your sheet. Anywho, the parameters that you need to give is you need to tell it where the data is. So we will select the active range and we will click it to say sample here. All right, so now it knows what it's looking at. It does have a header still, so we'll tell it that. And the random sampler can do three different types of sampling, but we'll tell it stratified. We'll click next. And then it will say, hey, how do you want to stratify this data? So we're going to say, let's stratify it based on column C. And it's going to look at what those strata are, and it sees that it's true and false. So the true ones are inside business hours, so we don't need to sample too much of that. We'll say 10%. And the false ones are the ones we're worried about. We're going to sample 30% of those. We don't need to exclude anything for this sample. And we can show this sample on a new worksheet, so you can just extract the rows that you want, put them on a new sheet. You can add a column that shows you what rows you're sampling, or you can just highlight it. So let's highlight it like we did with the last technique. Click sample, and there we go. You're ready to go, and the highlighted items are randomly selected. If you want to try out this add-on, I've put a link on the screen. You can try it out right now. Thanks for watching.